back in at Mega Man Maverick Hunter X, we're finally ready to take on Sigma Palace, starting at Sigma Palace 1. The only level to have access in, because it doesn't have the loading screen, or the screen that says the name of the boss. This level is not the same as it was in the original. They redesigned Sigma's Palace. I can't give you a reason as to why they would, but... For the sake of argument, we'll just nod our heads and go, Broken. Now, one thing that they did keep from in the original Super Nintendo version and this one is that, much like the original Mega Man on the NES, you don't go to the boss chamber and pick which boss you're gonna fight. They're actually integrated into the levels.
Launch Octopus?
I am Launch Octopus. I am under orders to deal with any intruders.
Sigma must have brought his body back to life.
That means you're a maverick. I'm gonna fight you.
I'll show you how an artiste fights.
Now, because I'm not interested in playing fair anymore, and because I want to get through this quickly, I'm gonna beat the crap out of him with his weapon. Rolling shield. I don't ask me how this works, how an armadillo shield works against an octopus. But it really breaks him. Oh crap, thought that had him.
Kaboom.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that. I'm just gonna go this way. Continue along. Fire Wide Eve. I love that. Oh, climb too high. Really not trying to waste all my weapon energy. It's just, I really like using that weapon. It makes everything go so much easier. Not that it really matters. This game really comes off as easy. I don't remember if it has the what I'm thinking is, but if you die, I'm pretty sure all of your weapon energy is restored. Don't quote me on that, I might be wrong. If I do wind up dying in these levels, we'll find out. I'm pretty sure it has that feature, though. So if you're ever low on weapon energy, just go ahead and kill yourself. No! You stupid game. Stupid awesome Mega Man. Stupid awesome. Okay, X, you're kinda losing points with me, X. Come on. Man up. That's it. I'm chameleoning. Get the hell away from all of you people. There we go. Much better. Now who's through this door? Kawanger.
Let's get this party started.
Okay. Homing torpedo rapes this guy. He does not like being homed in on. I'm guessing because it locks onto something that moves so fast. Only thing I can think of, because I can't imagine how a torpedo would be effective against a dung beetle. Ow. Just jump over him every time that you hit him with it, and he'll dash under you. He becomes very predictable once you use the torpedoes on him. Kaboom indeed, you drunken wretch. Let's keep this to the first boss of Sigma Palace. Boss Spider. Best name ever. Not really. This boss works similarly to how it did on the Super Nintendo, only in the Super Nintendo version, there were only two pillars for it to come down this time. There were four pillars for it to come down, now there's five. The way it works is it'll follow the tracks, so you have to quickly figure out where it's gonna land, and when it lands, you gotta give it a hit. Hit it. You don't have very long to hit it once it hits the ground, but you have more than enough time. I've noticed sometimes in this fight, for whatever reason or another, my attacks tend to go through Boss Spider when it comes down, which kinda, it's annoying. Depending on when you hit it, the attack will sometimes just not register. Only thing I can really think to say is just stand far away from it. It seems to give you a little bit more time. Overall, it's really easy. It doesn't move. See, like right there, I just went through it. Stupid boss. Hacks. I did it again. Stop doing that. I should have hit you. You should be hurt right now. There. Usually the best time to try and hit it, which would minimize the chance of it not going through, is try hitting it the second it pops open. The only other attack it has, as you've seen a few times, but I haven't commented on it, sorry guys, is it drops little baby spiders down. Overall, it's really easy, not difficult by any stretch of the imagination. Kind of a joke boss, really. Plenty easy. This boss is such a joke.
Mission accomplished.
Sweet. Part 1 down, 3 to go, but more on that later.